What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name's Damon Warren, and this is Day One Tech. Have you ever had a problem with the internet? You're getting good signal. The company says you're getting good signal, but it's not reaching everywhere. What's going on? It might be the position of your modem, right? And that's where the signal comes from, right? A lot of times, that is in the family room, next to the TV, in a cabinet or something like that. That's not what you want to place it. That modem should be at one of the highest places in the home, but that usually doesn't happen. And then it has to pass through different walls, and that degrades the signal. You can either try to move that modem, pay an electrician, do the wires, and go through all this other things, or you can get yourself a wireless access point like this one from UeeVii. Now, they sent this one out to me. This is not a sponsored video. They have no say in what I'm going to say about this, but I'm going to share my experience with this. This is the UeeVii wireless access point, model number UAP03. Now, this one has a lot of different functions that I really like. I'll show you one of the first things I like. When you're looking at doing a wireless access point, you got to get power to it. Now, this does have the standard AC power adapter in there, right? But they supply you with this power over Ethernet adapter. And what that is, using your Ethernet cable and this plug, you plug this into the wall and then you use the Ethernet cable however long you need it to get power to this. So you can basically run the Ethernet cable for the power. The other thing, when you plug it in for the power, see that's red. All right, so it's powered up, but there's no signal because I haven't hooked into Ethernet yet. So as far as troubleshooting, if this were mounted on the ceiling, which is really what it's meant for, like a smoke detector, you could just look up at it and see by that color if it's getting an Ethernet signal. If it's powered on, if it's getting Ethernet, great for troubleshooting. So let me grab an Ethernet cord now. I know there's signal on this one. I'm gonna plug it in and you will see this change colors. Voila. Now I can just visually look at it and know it's getting power and it's sending signals. Next thing I like about this, it has the mounting bracket for mounting it on the ceiling like a smoke detector. So you mount this like a smoke detector, and the way that this is omnidirectional, so the signal covers all the way around and it cascades like an umbrella. So in that room, you'll get great reception. A lot of the other modems, the antennas are inside and they're more directional, or they have those antennas that you have to manipulate to get better signal. This one's made, mounted, omnidirectional, sends the signal everywhere. This carries the 2.4 gig Wi-Fi and the 5.8 gig Wi-Fi, which are kind of the standards. Next thing I like on this, you do have the option to use the regular AC/DC hookup. Your recess switch is right there, your Ethernet, and then your Ethernet power, and you have your status lights that are right there. So everything's nice, easy to get to. It's got plenty of vents. It's light, so you don't have to worry about it pulling down or anything like that. I set it up. It was really easy to set up. You go into the software, you log into it. Everything's laid out in there. Set up your password and you're good to go. It's really good to have a better signal. I don't have as many dropouts. I play games and I'm uploading different things, and I can have this one quarantined for just the office. I'm liking it. It was really easy to set up. A lot of good functions. It's future proof if I want to set up a router and some other things. If you have any questions, hit me up in the comments, or if you have any tips, let me know. And thanks for watching the video. Thanks for subscribing. Hit the like button. And till next video, remember, take care of each other. Peace out. I'll see you all soon. What's up, peeps? My name's Damon Warren, and this is Day One Tech. This is where I share my tech experiences. Try to keep it nice and simple. So today,